Hey, what's up? I'm John.
Dave.
And we are Fearless Warped.
Picking up Warped Tour supplies, walking around Home Depot.
Pretty sweet.
I think these will do.
We are making the stands for the display t-shirts. Every kid thinks that Warped Tour is just happy-go-lucky. Everything's there, and no, we work hard to prepare ourselves and make our merch look good. And this is one of the things we do.
So is this your tool of destruction?
This is my tool of destruction.
Look at that.
Saw?
Ooh.
We gotta think of a name for this saw.
What was that wrestler? Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Yes! I like this idea. So what have you been up to?
Counting merch.
Oh, that's usually
there
pretty
are a
fun.
Billion t-shirts back there.
So do you remember that little pile of t-shirts I had to count? Let's look at it now.
Yeah. Well, I have to count all of these this evening, not to mention the hoodies, not to mention all the CDs. Take a look at this. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, that goes back. Uh-huh. All those. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be here a while. Always remember making out till the sun went down. Counting stars from the hood of a car. Catching my friends as they were falling down. Take me back to the ocean.
We're gonna be doing the Warped Tour this year, 2009. All over the Vans Warped Tour for Fearless Records. We're really excited. What have we done today?
Today was a crazy day. We got here about, I'd say, 4.5 hours late.
Yeah.
We had to set up pretty much stuff that took us all day to do.
Few issues.
We had to cram about 5 hours of work into, I'd say, an hour and a half. No good. Got it done, though. It's going to be good times. Look forward to seeing you guys.
We got a lot of new merch.
Got
a new Mayday shirt, some new Main shirts.
Yeah, new Main shirts.
So Skylet Drive.
Good times.
Lots of stuff.
So definitely, we're going to keep you guys updated and posted on pretty much everything that goes on here at Warped Tour.
Be sure that you are following us at Fearless Warped, twitter.com/FearlessWarped.
Correct. It's going to be good times. We're going to be showing you things that go on behind the scenes at Warped Tour that basically people don't get to see, but you will. So right now we are standing in the bus lot. I'll show you a little bit of that. So these are all the buses. We're all lined up, kind of like a little camping trip, if you ever went on a fishing or camping trip. It's pretty cool. Everybody's here. It's kind of like a, I would say, what are those, people, trailer parks.
Yeah, it's like a punk rock gypsy
trailer park.
Yeah, like the gypsies, you know, and the caravan, and they all like travel together, except everybody kind of has tattoos and plays music. So it's a lot of fun. Yeah,
it's gonna be awesome. Well,
so definitely swing by, come see us, say hi, tell us that you follow us. We'll get some stickers and samplers.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Peace out. See you later.
Peace out. See you in a couple days.
Bye.